So I want to ask, do you have any upcoming projects you're doing presently that you're going to shock the world with?
Are we expecting any body of work?
Yeah, last year I dropped my first EP, and it's titled Tanwa.
Tanwa.
Yeah, but I dropped it in June. Yeah, it's titled Tanwa. Tanwa means is a Yoruba expression that means the sought after.
Is this on DSPs?
Yes, it's on Spotify, YouTube, Apple Music, everywhere you find it. Tanwa. So it contains 5 songs. So, and I have a song before that, it's titled Let's Do This Forever. So this is a new year, and yes, I have a project that is coming, but I do not have the name yet, but I have a project, a music project that is coming.
So we should
expect, fingers more, crossed.
Yeah.
We should expect something from the musical being itself.
The musical being, thank you.
Okay, now, last one, you know, for the fans and viewers out there, do you understand? So what's the advice you have for emerging artists that want to actually do love songs?
Do love
those
songs.
Who are up and coming and they feel like they want to do, because your particular type of genre, your style of music,
yeah,
you know where we do, and I jab do. Well, you understand?
Yeah.
If
yeah.
you're not in that mood, yeah. you cannot listen to it.
Exactly. Do you understand?
If you're not in that mood,
look, every night before I go to bed, in the last 6 months, I just make it the point of call. I actually put on my data. But I played, you just put the song on. If you've been playing the song for a while, so it's maybe you play like 3 songs before I go to bed. Just when I'm tired. Is I don't know if you listen to him. I don't know if you like Kenny Rogers.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yeah,
so I just play it, and I don't know how happened. I got sleep up in the next 5 minutes. Do you understand? So I understand. You know where I'm coming from. Do you understand? Because we actually, like you said, we actually have to be in that mood.
That mood.
Everybody no one grieve for anybody. You understand? I no green mode everybody day. I don't understand. You understand? So that advice you have for emerging artists that really want to create love songs?
Yeah, to be honest, I think you should just create. That is it. You should create regardless. I don't think you should do the art because you're looking for the acceptance. Mm. I feel you should do it because you actually love it. And eventually, if the acceptance comes, then be happy about it. If it doesn't, just do you. The hope for the acceptance or the accolades for what you do can be killing, and it can also kill, you know, your ability to create those kind of songs and all. So I feel you should actually create them regardless of what is coming or the remuneration. You should derive the satisfaction from within, you know, from what you're creating and all. And every other thing will fall in place regardless. It will definitely fall in place.
Nice one. That is
nice one.
He had so much, you know, information and, you know, so much, a lot. He has used his songs, his music now to make me soft. I now love love. Yes. I don't care if Prince is looking at me. Now love, love is important.
Spell love backward.
E-V-O-L.
Come on. She's not a lover boy. He's not. Let's give it to Mitch too. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you coming.
And
I had an amazing time.
So we are heading straight to his performance. The musical being will be giving us a very nice solo performance.
Amazing one.
Very amazing one.
If they've not done what? If they've not sung song for you today,
now is the time.
Now is the time.
Now is the
just
time.
Stay glued.
Stay tuned.
Let this man sing for you.
Remember, it is still the morning buzzer.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Hello there. I am Damilola Makinde, and I am also known as the Musical Being, and I am here on the Morning Buzzer show on Star Times, and I will be doing a song from my EP titled Tower. The name of this particular song is Norma. Let's go.
Oh, my darling, I have found peace and joy with you, and I know it's so pure and true. Look, I can't wait to say yes, I do, because you draw me closer than a tattoo. Say, baby. And I know that you're the one for me. You're my land of milk and honey. Forget about all the bunnies. Oh, Toro du con la damini. Awele wa miyo. Olo du arete. Wayo marama. Ira wata wa mi. I said, let me love you, no ma. Ma wole marora. For you then go call me wokyoma. Oh, no ma. I said, let me love you, no ma, baby. Ma wole marora. Call me walk your man. Oh, no, my baby. Hey. So I say, no, my, let's take a chance. Look, I'll give you my money, my honey, my body, baby. And I'll love you truly. Give you me only till Big Daddy comes calling. I will love me. Oh, no, you are ready. Maule marora, for you then go call me wokyoma. Oh, no ma, I say let me love you, no ma, baby. Maule marora, for you then go call me wokyoma. Oh, no ma, baby. See, I just want to carry it go. I just want to carry it go. I just want to carry it go, baby. No, my baby, let me love you, my darling. Let me love you, no, my.
Thank you very much.